Okay, guys, we have the two black-headed caiques here, and we have the little Meyers. It's all right. Did I move too fast? I'm moving as slow as I can go. This week, everybody is quite nervous about the camera. Let's see if we can get them to come play and forget the cameras here. Come here. All right, we got the oldest black-headed caique here. This is the youngest. And this is big sister, little brother. Hey there, little brother. You're a big boy. You've grown so much this week. And hidden back there is the little Meyers. And I'm going to pull him out so we can see how cute he is, because he has grown up so much this week. Look at that gorgeous bird. What do you guys think? Little sister, I should say big sister's there trying to hide. They're all trying to hide. I don't think little brother is as scared as the other two. You got a lot to say, little brother. Huh? Little friend over here. Come here, little Meyers. There we go. Look at that. Oh my gosh, he is so cute. I'm gonna follow you. That big ugly camera is following you, huh? Are you getting used to the camera? There's nothing to be scared of, huh? Yeah, it's all right. It's all right. Let's see your face. I know. You tell us about it, mister. Here, come over here. You're a good boy. So pretty. And we got big sister here. Oh, as soon as I got closer with the camera, she got nervous. Let's see. Let's come over here. There. Hey, big sister. Turn your face around so we can see. Aw. Such a big girl. She just wants me to, she wants to be invisible. Little brother over here. I don't think he's as scared of the camera as the other two. Hey there, big brother. I'm sorry, your little brother. Here, come over here by your sister. There we go. See? The two of them are so cute. What about you, little Meyers? What you gonna do? Huh? I think he's getting used to the camera. I have been encouraging a friendship between these three, mostly because the Meyers is by himself. And the Meyers seems to be kind of easygoing, which is good to have with the Meyers when he's gonna be friends with a couple of caiques. Whoops, sorry. I knocked you over, didn't I? You're all right. Because the caiques are a little rowdy. They will be rowdy as they get older. And the little Meyers won't be able to keep up with their rowdiness. So I will, of course, keep supervision when they are playing together. Surprisingly, this little Meyers is bigger than the caiques, which I thought it would be. You don't want to sit still, do you, little Meyers? The caiques will be bigger than him when they grow up. Just slightly bigger. But for right now, he's still a little bit bigger than they are. He's a little bit older, too, so. What do you think, mister? Look at that face. Little brother there. Big sister. My little big chicken sister. Are you scared of the camera? Huh? It's all right. What's the matter, little brother? Huh? I know you have a lot to say, don't you? Come here, big sister. How about you sit in my hand? Will you feel better in my hand? Here we go. Well, there, get on up there. Get your There we go. Look at you. Good girl. All right, guys. I'm going to let you guys... Oh, wait. Maybe Big Sister's going to do some things to entertain us. We'll make the video a little bit longer if she's going to get active. Oh, she's going to get active enough to take a poop. Wasn't that nice of her? There. Now she's going to hide again. Let's see if we can get her to play with her little friend, the monk. Her little nails are so sharp. There. Aw, look at that. That's so sweet. What a good boy. Alright, guys. I'm going to let you guys go, and we will be back next week with these three. And I appreciate you guys watching.